three back-to-back Sabyasachi looks, starting with Deepika Padukone for the BAFTA award. Deepika wore a custom Sabyasachi sequined saree paired with Sabyasachi jewelry. Moving to Alia Bhatt, she opted for a black velvet saree complemented by pearl jewelry during the promotion of the Poacher series. At the Vogue Ball of Arabia, Kareena Kapoor wore a custom aqua handmade tweed gown crafted from silk floss and wool, following the theme Mermaids of the Gulf, and also complemented her look with the Sabyasachi palm avenue necklace.